What's the most popular app used for sending messages, documents, pictures, audios, and videos have become a target of hackers. However, the new scam came into limelight ever since it has launched a payment facilities on its platform in the country. Under this new scam, hacker will send you an OTP from their new or a friend number and ask for the OTP and claim that they have sent it by mistake. But you don't have to send that code to that person, and if you do so, then you will give them an access to all your chats, including your individual and group chats. After that, your WhatsApp account will be logged and that hacker will start asking for money from your friends and family. Similarly, if you receive a message from your friend and ask for the OTP, then even you do not have to answer, as you can check with them via call or a message. However, to avoid such scam, you should follow these steps. First, you have to tap on three dots on the right side of the WhatsApp. Then you need to click on the setting option and select the account. After that, you have to tap on the verification. Once you tap on the two verification code, then you'll see an enable option. Once it is done, then you have to enter the 6-digit PIN along with the mobile number, and you have to confirm your email address. After that, the two-step verification will start. Besides, the company allow you to disable the PIN by following the same procedure. So guys, that's all from our side for today. Keep watching Gizmod, and thank you so much.